Okay, today we'll be running nano soybeans on the Evolution RGB optical sorter. This is the incoming product that'll be going into the machine. And we'll take that up and run it through at about 4,000 pounds per hour per bag. And then we'll take the rejected product and resort it to concentrate the rejects and reclaim any good. And this will be the first pass rejected side. Now we're going to take these first pass rejects, bring them back up to the top, and resort them. Resort accepts. This product would go back into the beginning to be resorted, but it represents the reclaim. And these would be our final rejects. Does an excellent job of removing light green, so you can see a pretty dramatic difference between the accepts and rejects. This is the product as received. We've got some contamination we're going to add to it, some brown seeds. Run the product now with the additional brown. This would be the rejects from the first pass with the browns added. Now we're going to resort those to concentrate the rejects. Our final reject. sewer was accomplished, still running at 4,000 pounds per hour per bank. Doing an excellent job on removing the greens and light greens, as well as the brown.